I was 8 when I came here. And I guess it was different. It was different to get used to at first. But now it's like, I feel like I'm like American. I don't know why. It's like, it's normal to me.
I was born in Mogadishu. I have not seen my dad for almost 14 years now. Sad. Rhoda is my best friend. She's the shit.
Mariam's my best friend, but she's my like my sister though, like more than my friend. Yeah, she's a family to me. Yeah.
Born into the war, and I don't think it's fair.
If you say home, I don't know, I'm just in between.
The only time I don't feel empty is when I'm actually praying or when I'm in a mosque.
Sometimes the way people look at you or like certain things they say to you when you listen to the media, it doesn't make me feel like I'm American.
If you're already black, it's like, whoa, and then you're a black and a Muslim, so it's just like, you get treated more like shit. And it kind of sucks from when your life goes from like this nice life that you live to a total chaos. I think I learned a lot of things fast.